Welcome to the heart of groundbreaking healthcare transformation. The Innovation Learning Laboratory for Population Health at Morehouse School of Medicine.
I'm Arletha Lozana, Founding Director for the Innovation Learning Laboratory for Population Health and Principal Investigator. And innovation is not an option, it's a necessity. That is why we foster interdisciplinary collaboration to bring brilliant minds from various fields, including medicine and public health, social sciences, technology, and community participants to develop holistic approaches to address health disparities.
Our goal is to transform data into action, bridge the healthcare gaps, and make a tangible impact on our underserved communities. To date, we have trained and deployed over 1,000 community health workers through Innovation Lab products and pilots.
Each of our 22 products are designed and tailored specifically for underserved populations for community health improvement, leading toward the creation of a healthier, more equitable, and just future.
Efficiency is the key. It's not just about innovation, but integration. Identifying ways to effectively implement technology-driven models into our healthcare system operations for cost-saving and optimal revenue-generating activities.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, it became more evident than ever of the need to come out of our silos, both virtually and physically. The lab has built hundreds of local, regional, interstate, territorial, and national partnerships to create a healthier nation in the next generation. Thus, building bridges between the lab and the community is not just a strategy, it's a commitment.
Engaging with adults in our community empowers them to take charge of the health journey, leading to the capacity being built through trusted messengers in the HealthWorks Project, an American Rescue Plan grant funded through HRSA. We rapidly recruited, trained, and deployed over 100 health outreach workers to enhance awareness of COVID-19 resources, including tests, treatments, and vaccine, to reduce health disparities from COVID-19 in the underserved communities in Georgia and Tennessee.
Our youth are not just the future, they are partners to create a healthier now. As of June of 2023, we have trained over 500 high school and young adult community health workers to become chief medical officers or health ambassadors for their household, communities, and schools.
HEAL stands for Health Equity for All Lives. It's our student-led clinic that involves all the students of Morehouse School of Medicine, and we have been strategic partners of the Innovation Learning Lab and the HealthWorks initiative. It has allowed us to work with the trusted messengers and small health business ambassadors to reach over 70,000 individuals and get 2,500 shots in arms. Through this relationship, we have been able to promote health equity and advance health justice through their HealthWorks initiative and the community work led by the Innovation Learning Lab.
Transformative success is occurring at the Innovation Learning Lab for Population Health. I will highlight a few recent successes. The HealthWorks Project, a capacity and vaccine confidence building project, led to breaking barriers by bringing accessible healthcare to the doorsteps of underserved communities. The CTOR project, an opioid use disorder reduction project, led to the creating of an environment stigma-free to improve the uptake of resources for recovery. Our flagship product, the Community Health Worker Curriculum, continues to be adapted with the assistance of subject matter experts to meet the needs of underserved communities. Current adaptations include Alaska Natives, led by the University of Alaska at Fairbanks, Indigenous Nations, led by the Tohono O'odham Tribal Nations, and people of Haitian descent in America, and the Haitian diaspora led by Catholic Haitian Chaplaincy of Atlanta and Rabate Sentimental out of Miami. Each member of the lab and strategic partner plays a crucial role in the symphony of health innovation.